Yesterday, an ordinator reminded me of the homily of the boiled cuckoo.
This is unbearable.
I know you. I came to Mournhold a few weeks ago. Are you really? Members of House Telvanni are known for their knowledge of all types of magic. I don't care what you believe. I only know what I heard. I don't care what you believe.
So Amalexia believes. And one more thing. The Sacred Lady doesn't share all her secrets with those who serve her. But we've been ordered not to. Is it true they summoned Balre to defeat the Daggerfall army at Darvin's Watch?
Hello there.
It is good to see you again, and I do see you in my own way. You're a wound in time, a tear. Fate speaks in riddles. Your fate was written in the scrolls long ago. It is in twine. She works it.
Tread carefully after lyricism.
It will be a fast.
You're alive.
Vinny, still. You don't. It's hard. I've tried.
I'll do my best. Lead on. Lost souls are barely aware of their humanity. The guards don't even beat them anymore.
You, batterwork slave!
Graves. My mother died in childbirth. My father was distant. Cold. I think he blamed me for my mother's death. I ran off to become a mercenary when I was 16. I never saw my father again. He was murdered by an old enemy. Father? Papa? Is that you?
Bleed, you bastard! Die like the monster you are!
mind and soul are already ours. Abandon your pathetic rescue. Lyris, is this true, child?
You're always so cold. So distant. My mother died giving me life. It was my fault. I should never have been born.
Lyris, look at me. The blood of giants flows through my veins. Your mother was a Nord. I gave her my seed without thought for her safety. That's why she died. Not because of you, child. Because of me.
I thought you blamed me. Couldn't even look at me, Papa.
Do you not see? When I looked at you, I saw her face. I loved her, child, just as I love you, more than life itself. We cannot change the past, nor should we cling to it. You must not let these feelings haunt you. Let them go. Let me go.
I love you too, Papa. Rest now. Be at peace. He's gone. Come on. Let's get out of here. This place is a labyrinth of hopelessness built to compound the misery of those who labor here. Careful. Keep your head down.
Did you get all the pieces?
Yeah, I stashed them in the footlockers all around camp. I bet the commander makes her run 50 laps this time.
Wretched Nord slave.
No one wants her.
Forever. She's all alone. All alone.